How many pins you gonna get?
Hey, somebody winch too.
Hey, there's plenty of us in here. Oh, let everybody get up here.
Hey, somebody winch too.
Hey, yeah, you got a winch on that?
What's
on
three?
There you go. There's a stump there. You're back in sitting on a stump.
Oh, stump?
Yeah. It's pretty awesome.
Hey, y'all help him. Hey, y'all help him. He's up.
Let's push
on him. Put a log on her. Harder! Start this way.
Hold him straight, you're good. Okay, another boy flipped over here. Grenaded the belt on this road right here, and now we're getting towed. The Textron Wildcat. So, yeah. about a quarter mile. Got our workout in for the week. So that was good. And here's our camp. So we're close. Fortunately, we didn't break down like way out. So now we're winching the K&M up on the trailer here. Fortunately, we had the Textron help us out. Yeah, it does. Hey. Does it do good donuts?
Huh?
Does it do good donuts?
I don't know. I never tried.
What? Put that thing in two-wheel drive and see what it can do. We had a little bit of an incident here. We were going along, and since the belt was blown out, we had it in neutral, and we winched it up onto the trailer. I forgot to put it back into park. So the strap on the rear end of it snapped, and it came rolling forward. And fortunately, the jack stopped it. It broke off the handle on the jack. You can't really see it that well. Yeah, the tires are almost touching the ground. So, pretty sketchy. Here it is in a little bit better lighting. Changed up the camera settings. Okay, so we got the high lift jack, and we got our buddy's Land Cruiser.